shouldn't play with it. It's dangerous. Okay, are you ready? Mummy and I met many, many years ago in a place called Delphi House. She was a nurse, I was a doctor. At night, we'd tell each other stories. She'd tell me about the future. Wonderful things. Things only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess, marked with a butterfly, who could stare into the fire and see the future. I used to tell her she was magic, just like the priestess. I think you're magic too. But you're gonna have to prove it. Pick a photograph. Pick your favorite. Now, close your eyes. Focus your mind. And conjure the power of the ancient priestess. Now find your home again. See if you can guess where your favorite is. Oh, disaster. Don't worry. I still think you're magic. She'll always be with you. Remember that.
Even though she isn't here, she's still a part of you. If you could stare into the fire and see the future, what do you think you'd see?
all your fault.
Miss Mason, I'm Sergeant Blake, the lead investigator on this case. Can I see that? I promise I'll give it back. You draw this a lot.
It's Greek, isn't it? In Delphic Epsilon. Same as with your father.
What was on the medallion too?
The hand belonged to a Kal Jahar. He worked at Delphi House. I believe he visited there with your father.
What does this have to do with me?
Your father's case was never solved. We think there might be a connection. Did you know he co-founded Delphi House with this man? Lucian Flowers? We think Mr. Flowers might be a target too. We're keeping watch over at Delphi House. Protection detail. I'll be leading the investigation from there. Right now, it's the safest place for you too.
They're probably out for a smoke.
Wait here, I'll go check.
Erica, what are you doing? I told you to wait.
That was a phone call. It was a woman. She knew who I was. She said...
Inside, now.
We need to find out where that call came from. Do whatever it takes.
What are you doing? Get off the phone.
Okay. Yeah, go on.
And you? I have a right to see your identification. This is a private facility here. You can't just walk in.
I'll call you back. Yeah. I'm Sergeant Blake. I called this afternoon. I'm supposed to meet a Dr. Ballard.
I can only apologize. We're all a bit nervous here. Sergeant Blake, I'm Rosa Ballard. I suppose you already know the Chief Inspector.
Doctor, thank you. Would you mind taking Erica up to her room? I'm afraid I need to speak to the Chief Inspector. There's been a development.
I suppose you don't remember me. I worked with your father. I used to look after you when you were little. I remember you'd run around the basement looking for ghosts.
You knew my parents?
Of course. Your dad taught me everything I know. And your mum, she was incredible. A brilliant nurse, so smart, funny. Anyway, this is you. You might recognize it. Mr. Steinbeck, the night manager, will be downstairs if you need anything.
Look under the bed. Uncle Lucy got you something. It should keep you out of trouble. She's just like you.
Thank you.
carpet. It's clean.
Kirsty, I said you can help, but I need to be with you, okay? We talked about this. No cleaning without supervision.
Deathwish. Over here. Don't mind her, she's got emotional problems.
Hurry up and die, Hannah.
I'm doing my best. Not a talker, huh? Never mind. Here, take a seat, let me show you something. See this bit? It's simple. Four notes. Bum, bum. Bum, bum. I'll do the rest.
Kirsty likes to be the center of attention. She's all wide-eyed innocence until she doesn't get her own way, and then it's...
Stop that!
Erica, Sergeant Blake's here. Needed in the main office.
Come in. Just like your mother. Last time we met, you could barely see over the desk. I'm Lucien Flowers. I set this place up with your father. Please.
I thought I was meeting Sergeant Blake.
He just stepped out to make a quick call. Did you sleep okay? I know the old place can take a bit of getting used to.
I'm fine. Thank you for letting me stay.
Your father was very dear to me. It's my pleasure. I hope you don't mind, but I brought you something. It was your father's. Your mother gave it to him on their wedding day. I just kept hold of it.
Hey. Sorry about that. We're chasing the phone company, but there's still no news on last night's call.
Erica, it's extremely likely whoever killed your father killed Mr. Johar. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about. It's likely they'll try and kill again. There may be some other victims as well that we don't know about. It's likely they'll try and kill again.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Honestly, we don't have much to go on.
But Mr. Flowers has a suggestion. It might help you remember the face of your father's killer.
I get flashes. Nightmares are a silhouette woman with a gun, but
it's like therapy. It was developed by your father, and it might be able to help you with your nightmares. It's completely painless. Perfectly safe.
Okay. Okay, I'll do it.
The images you're going to see are designed to relax you and open up your mind. Your father designed regression therapy to help our patients face their trauma. The first one is just a test. When you see it, just say whatever comes into your head.
Sky.
Okay, great. If you remember anything important, just write it down. I know revisiting trauma can be difficult, but you're perfectly safe. Let's begin.
Perfume. Milk.
Thank you.
seen her.
What just happened?
You were drawing. No, you were drawing the whole time. Why did you draw her, Erica? Why did you draw your mother?
Your mother told me this place was her whole life. She worked here, fell in love here, had you here. Later, she died here. Dr. Ballard suggested that I show you this. Putting yourself through that was incredibly brave. It's not surprising that you saw your mother. It's a process, Erica. It takes time. You can't blame yourself. Come on. There's something I want to show you. You'll need these. Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite. They've always brought us luck.
Get off me! Leave me alone! Get off me!
Sorry. Sometimes the girls have difficult days.
But some of us like to keep it buried deep down inside.
Hannah, I didn't think you'd be up. This is Erica Mason. She'll be staying with us for a while.
Didn't I bleed all over you this morning?
I'm taking these to Doc Ballard. We're making perfume. Do you want to come?
Fuck off! What is wrong with you?
Well, you could always go hang out with Toby.
Actually, they're about to serve lunch. It's quite a spread. Why don't you go and grab yourself a bite and maybe meet some of the other girls?
Sure. Who doesn't love a good old soggy sandwich in the company of strangers?
Okay, perfume sounds good.
They used oleander at Delphi in ancient Greece, where they thought it gave the power of second sight. It was set on fire, the fumes inhaled. The priestess saw visions of the future. Oh, that's a bit of a shame. They could have just soaked it and made one hell of a perfume.
I'd rather see the future than smell good.
Erica, can you get the matches out of the desk, please? Top left drawer.
Use my lighter.
Oh, my. You see that? That was me in a drop of sulfuric acid. Your dad was so angry. He kicked me out of the lab.
What did you do?
Your mum told him off. And he let me back in.
Well, I think it gives it character.
Yeah, that's what she said. You do the honours. Now, all we have to do is wait. Luckily for you girls, here's one I prepared earlier. Put that by your bed.
And I promise you the sweetest of dreams.
Finally. Get up. You've got mail and it looks expensive.
What are you doing?
Erica got a present. It's a big one.
It's so pretty. Open it.
Jesus, it's hideous.
Be careful.
Give us space.
Box was mailed yesterday. We're still trying to get a description of the sender. Here, take a look at this. That's Carl Steinbeck's place, the night manager. Got a team there now. He's missing.
Is he dead?
There's no body. But it doesn't look good.
Was it his? The skin?
And it's not official, but it's the same tattoo. And then there's this. Why send the doll?
Gift from Lucian. He gave it to me before my father died.
Erica used to spend so much time here, there weren't any other children. I always tried to smuggle her some toys or a treat. This was one of many.
We're gonna have to go back to your flat. I need you to have a look around. Make sure there's nothing else missing. You can grab some extra clothes, whatever else you need. Looks like he might be here for a while. You okay there? Check if the neighbors saw anything. Jesus. Stay there. Keep the door shut. Police! Open the door or the door will be forced open. The door is about to be forced open. Thank you.
but you can't let them.
Why are you doing this?
To open your eyes. To show you what's at stake. I know what you dream. I saw flowers falling in my sleep. Your mother saw it too. She's alive, Erica. Together, we can save her.
We need to get out of here. Carl Steinbeck is dead.
Hey. There you are. Hey, you're being stalked by a psycho killer. Is that true? Hey, she's been after you since you were a kid. Makes you feel any better. They're gonna shave off my hair and cut open my brain. But on the plus side, the drugs are great. I've been dreaming of flowers, oleander falling from the sky. In the morning, when I looked in my hand and the...
Time to go.
In the bedside cabinet, in the box, I was holding them when I woke up.
Here we are. Ooh. Don't worry. I'll take good care of her.
She's not coming back. I've seen it before. Nosebleeds. The fits. She's dying. And no one's saying it, but you know it's true. Give me that. Them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
Just going to go over some of the evidence from the flat.
Most of what we've got is back in the lab, but there's a couple of things we'd like you to look at.
There's no need to worry.
The Chief Inspector asked that we do it here.
Come on, then. Kettle's on.
Chief Inspector.
What do you think? Are we close? Is that her?
Found it in her apartment. Her name is Mia Green. Her name is Mia Green. She was a patient at Delphi House.
She was very close to your mother. She was very protective of her. Sometimes aggressively so.
What was wrong with her?
She was difficult, sometimes violent. Her childhood was extremely unpleasant. Your mother's friendship gave her great comfort. Erica, the night your mother died, Mia Green broke into the dispensary. She took an overdose and died.
Saw her.
We've filed an order with the judge to exhume the body. Until then, we'll be trying to track this latest call.
You need some help?
No, no, I've got it. Blair, would you mind?
Corker residence. Yes. This is Sergeant Blake. Right away. I've got to go. There's an intruder at Delphi House.
I'm coming with you.
Not you. It's not safe.
I'm going.
No, Erica. He's right. There's nothing you can do.
Erica, you're okay. You're bleeding.
Google. I'll look after him. Bathroom's through there. Down the hall. Can't miss it.
Thank you.
Hello, Erica. Did you miss me?
You're dead.
Not yet. Not like the Chief Inspector or the others. Steinbeck, Johar, they were in it together. I'd never hurt you.
Why are you doing this?
He gave them his daughter. His own flesh and blood. I'm here to protect you.
You killed my father.
They made me a monster. He took your mother and locked her away. There's another world beneath Delphi House. Secret passages and hidden doors to get you there. I gave you the medallion, the key to everything, but you gave it away. But there's another. It's right there in front of you. Locks are in the walls. Find one and see for yourself. There's an old farm out in the woods between here and Delphi House. I'll wait for you there. Come alone.
I should have stayed. There was no one here. Just one of the girls trying to break into the pharmacy.
Which girl?
Toby Newman. She's got a history. You should have seen it coming. You okay? Is there anything I can do?
You said she was dead. I saw her. She was right there.
I don't know what to tell you. There's someone buried in her grave. We have a team out there now. They'll run some tests and then we can be sure. Let's try and get some sleep. Be safe here, I promise you.
I just don't feel safe here.
Hey. Hey. It's okay. It's okay.
making sure she didn't say anything. Anything that could help us find her.
No. Nothing.
Go downstairs if you need anything.
Up in her room. I did what I can, but she's not saying much.
Cook is dead. She was there. She must know more than she's telling.
She's pretty shaken. If it's an act, it's a good one. Thank you.
They seek visions of the future for wealth and power. But they cannot see without a butterfly. That's why they took your mother. That's why they want you. Together we can save her. Together we can set her free.
Show me how.
She would tell me about the future. Wonderful things that only she could see. I'd tell her about the past. About a great priestess marked with a butterfly.
What have you done to me? Get here.
With this, your father made it. He tested it on your mother. He tested it on you too. Breathe it in and I can make you do anything. It's how he brainwashed us and made us his slaves.
Your father had the oleander planted in your mother's memory. They were her favorite.
I see them in my sleep. Pink petals falling.
I'm taking these to Dr. Ballard. We're making perfume.
What do you think it did to you? I'm dying.
How much longer?
It doesn't matter. Deserve to die. Your mother had that mark. It's
It's why your father wanted her. It's why they want you too. A girl to stare into the flames and see the future.
Think?
He was one of them. See for yourself.
Your father convinced Lucien that by adding science to ritual, they could see into the future and control it. Your mother was the missing piece. The medallion.
Let him live. He'll raise the alarm.
Kill the lights.
Take me to the hidden door. We don't have much time.
Everywhere. What happened? Where did you go?
I know you're hiding something here.
I'm not hiding anything. I've been looking for you. Just tell me what happened.
Takes. Take this. Promise me. If you need it, use it.
I'm not a killer.
Promise me.
You can't be in here. Toby needs her treatment. Please, put the gun down.
Wake her up.
They're looking for you. They've found a body in the garden. I think you might be unwell. Please, let me help you.
Wake her up.
No, it's too dangerous. It's her treatment. You can't just pull her out. It takes time.
Think of something.
Once before the tube's out, she's going to start to fit. But I give her some epinephrine. And I'll have to put it straight in her heart.
Toby!
Run, Kirsty!
Who?
I know, I shouldn't be here. I just couldn't leave Toby. We have to wake her up. You have to take the tubes out. Do something! Get her out of here.
It's me. Please. Put the gun down. Whatever's happened, whatever's the matter, we can work it out. I promise. That's it. Just talk to me. Whatever you think is happening here, we can work this out.
What's happening here? What are you hiding?
This is a hospital. Nothing more. Erica, please. This is not making any sense. You need to calm down. You're scaring me. I think you might be sick. I think you need help.
I know about the rituals. I saw it. I remember.
I don't understand. Rituals? What rituals? What are you talking about? You're dangerous. More dangerous than you know.
I don't believe you. I believe anything you say.
You don't have to believe me. You broke in here with a gun that you're pointing right at me, contemplating murder. I don't think this is the first time you felt this way. I think you need help.
Is alive.
You have to stop this fantasy. You have to let it go. If you hold on to it, you will lose yourself forever. Please. Trust me. Put the gun down. Mia Green is dead, Erica. It's in your head. It's a fantasy.